just the funky, flexible Khayelitsha grannies as they unwind at the aquarium and see one of them, Mr. Mkhabalala, turning from a tourist into a tour guide. One of the disposal asked, where does the fishes come from? And his disposal are eager to learn. Fishes swim from the sea to the fish tank and then swim to this other tank. Ha, Joe, this dude knows his stuff. Like every good tourist, he had his personal touch. In spite of everything, Mr. Mkhabalala explained that joy comes from the
waterfront.